Okay. Where did that echo come from? Well, okay. That hopefully that. Let's see. That's no. Okay. It's fine. It was only 45 minutes of just silence. It's fine. All right. I only beat one boss. I'm sure it's not that big of a thing. Alright, let's get in here. Okay. Cool. Well, I'm glad that that was solved. Damn. That's gonna suck. Oh well. I don't even know what I'm gonna have to say in the stream. Is the overlay looking good and everything? No issues with that. Chat's a little low. I don't like that it's in my items. I forgot about all the traps that I forgot. Oh well. Alright. Alright, let's get the snake guy to the right. Hello, sir. There we go. Cool. Ooh. All right, come a little closer. Come on. Thank you. Good talk. Oh, you still have like one HP, don't you? Yeah. Because you're a dick. I'll worry about her in just a sec, as I'll take you out. Damn it. There we go. It's weird, because in Dark Souls 1, you have to get behind the... Oh my gosh! Alright, I guess I'll worry about you now, then. Okay. Problem solved. I am running spookily low on Estus, though. I can never remember what those items are. I did get that covetous gold, though. That'll be nice. Now I have to run past that one chick while she's throwing lightning at me. Do I? First off, I can't believe that actually hit you. I hate trying to aim this stupid crossbow. Especially when I'm being shot at! Alright, I suppose I could probably make the run. No, I pressed all the wrong buttons. I pressed every wrong button for that quit out that was humanly possible to press. Couldn't have pressed more wrong. What time? Just couldn't have done that any wronger. I work at 11. My time. Until probably like 6. And then I have to go to the fair tomorrow. Yeah, there is a snake guy that spawns there. I thought so. I wonder what happened to him then. Bye. Dumbass. Okay. I should really kindle the Andre bonfire. Oh, wow. Thank you, Trap. Is he dead already? Yeah, I guess he's dead. Cool. Nah, not gonna make that. I'm about to get fucking run the fuck over. Guess not. Alright, I made it. Yeah, I know. It's shitty. Okay, weapons at risk, that's no good. I forgot about that. I'm so used to shooting that one Drake that I forgot that you could just sit here and fucking lock on to shoot with the crossbow. Bye! Alright. Oh, that's just a way you can get to that one chick. Okay. Now time for the run of our lives. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the run of your life. Boop! Sanctuary! Moving right along. Let's go and kill ourselves a giant. Maybe collect some items along the way. Ooh. I don't think that he can reach me over here by this Knight of Baronike, though. So... And I don't think I can back. I think I remember from last time I can't backstab you. It's not gonna stop me from trying again, but. Can I parry you? I can! Cool. I did not know I could parry those guys, but that's good info. Oh yeah. Slide, please. Thank you. Boop, 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 boop. This is where you are. Oh my gosh, I just got melted. He just took my literal face off. No, sir, please! I'm begging. Okay. Come along, Sir Roderick. Oh my gosh, can you not? Rude! I will backstab, chain you all day. I cannot parry those. Oh, I just died. I just died. It's fine. Not even upset. Why, thank you. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for the F in the chat, by the way. I needed it. Okay, so back off to Roger. And that Knight of Berenike is back. I didn't know this one respawned. I thought that they all just... I just fucking melted that guy. But a little bastard with a freaking rapier destroyed me. And that's usually how it goes. The large, predictable ones are always the easiest. My TV's about to turn off. Just a moment. Give me your rapier, sir. Are one of you a mimic? I don't remember. No, okay. That's that. That's where that other one was. What are you again? Ah, lovely. Cool, so now I have two rare Ring of Sacrifices. That will be Van Ness. Van Ness indeed. I always forget about that one, but I usually get the freebie from Pickle P. Oh, thank you. There's no harm, no foul from that fight. Except for like a tiny like bar and most of a one, two, three, four, bar and a fifth, bar and a sixth, I don't know. Of health. I'll take it. Oh, get completely melted. Just as hard melted as you can, Knight of Berenike. Not that you're a Balder Knight, not a Knight of Berenike. Alright. Moving on up. Almost there. I'm not worried about... I don't think pretty much most of the items... that I could be I forgot to reverse my hollowing. Yeah, tucker yourself out, big guy. Cool. Good talk. Good chat. Do you drop something? Yeah. Chunk. Alright. Alright. Well, now that I don't have to worry about you throwing shit at me, let's go reverse our hollowing so we can have... Oh, I think I did, actually. I just can't see my face. Hold up. Yeah, we're good. Yeah. Well, that's alright. That just means that I have to kill two whole knights. And then we're back to where we need to be. I could go get some items, though. Isn't the flame stone plate down here? Fatty? Probably, yeah. Don't judge me. Oh, that was bad. Yep, saw it coming. There we go. Oh, but he's at a freaking decline. Fair enough, sir. Okay. Oh! Oh. Yes, I have. Oh, I thought I had a friend. I always try and parry that one, and I'm really bad at that particular attack. I should double heal. Alright, you know what? No. I'm not gonna deal with that. You wanna drop me?
More Titan Edge Reds, alright, fair enough.
The sniper crossbow is somewhere around here, I thought. Yeah, flamestone plate. Alright, cool. That'll be helpful later. Maybe. I might not even use it though. Guess we will see what happens. Might as well glug.
Get a free glug in.
We're totally where I came from. I'm like, where does that lead? The cell key is over there by that Knight of Berenike that sells things, but I don't need it. Nor do I need anything he sells, I think. Nah, I'll be alright. I've got Black Iron Tarkus. What could go wrong? You want to fight? Horrible. Oh my gosh. I'm having a hard time with these Baldur Knights today. That wasn't even a good attempt. There we go. And then I fucked that up. Come on. What is he doing? Guess he decided he didn't want to fight. Fair enough. Glug. Alright. Boop. One, two, done. Oh. Okay. Tarkus! Yeah! Black Iron Tarkus. I've thought about doing some of the mods where it changes, like, just like the entire game. And in this particular fight, it's really cool because they have those lady snakes up on those pillars just throwing lightning at you. Which sounds like ass, and it kind of is, but it's like a fun kind of ass. Like, you know, how you play a game where it's literally based on being difficult and causing you pain, and yet we all still enjoy it. Stay right here, please. Look at my piddly damage. Let's go, Tarkus! Oh! No! Oh, I thought he was going to just yeet me off the cliff at Mach 7 speed. Go, Tarkus! Go! Keep going! Yeah, Tarkus! Well, he didn't fall off, but I'll take it. Yeah! Tarkus! Woo! Thank you. Alright. Off to Anor Londo we go. Fair enough. You're not wrong. Reach Anor Londo. Dang, we got a lot of souls. Guess I should spend some. Excuse me, sir. I'm just gonna slip by you without... Okay, thank you. Yeah. Ah, beautiful. Too bad it's all a lie. We have a very different idea of what disgraces the name of wizard Malfoy. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I sure did. Yes. I mean, that does look very nice.
Well, welcome. If you want.
You're a fire keeper. I can take your soul, but I guess I shan't. And there's like two mimics on both sides, but are they mimics? I think so. Going down. Gargoyle, I forgot. What do you got? What do you got, big boy? Come on, let's see. Give me that tail. Give me that tail. Give me the tail. Ow, that was a little rude. Ow, not what I meant. I know I said give me the tail, but I did not mean literally beat me with it. Can I even cut this one's tail off? I don't recall. Ooh. I can't cut your tail off. Now I have two of those. Just for the giggles. Get stunlocked. Wow. Got a lot of drops off him. I don't even have the Covetous on. Alright. Okay. Alright. Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Leap! Douche. Okay. Either of you want to drop me a... Ooh, did you drop me a sword? No. No, you didn't. Alright, what are we at? Hour 14. Okay.
Do it. Do it. Yes!
Please don't. Huh? Please do. Yes!
Do it!
Oh, thank you. Alright, the most stressful part of Anne Orlando is done. Well, that's a lie. The second most stressful part of Anne Orlando is done. We still have to fight Ornstein and Smell. Hey, I could go get Black Iron Tarkus's armor. I might as well. I've got Havel's ring. What's stopping me? Me? Shit. Alright. You want to give me your tail too? Are we all just running up to volunteer? That looked a little dangerous. If you would have just yeeted off that cliff, that would have made me very happy, sir. Oh, you didn't. Yours didn't drop anything. Fair enough. Ow, fair enough. Okay. Alright. Now you're just being a dick. Ooh, barely survived that one. Ooh. Thank you for giving me the time to heal, sir. Oh, you went too far. I forgot you could do that. Good thing it didn't do shit to me. Alright. Let's go get Black Iron Tarkus's armor. We could go into the painted world of Ariandel, but I don't feel like getting trapped in there for the next year and a half, so just gonna not. Okay. Quit being a dick and just die. I have a lot of stamina. You're going to be rolling for a very hot minute. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Don't. I hate you, you dodgy little shits. No! Okay. I can see the arm. I must acquire. I just hug this wall. Surely none of them will see me, right? Yeah? Except for the one guarding it, obviously. I don't care if I die, just give me yes! Oh, I'm about to have a fuck ton of dudes on me. I don't remember what this drops, but I'm gonna take it. Damn, something I don't fucking need. Hey, the painted guardian curb sword. Alright. Surely they'll stop following me eventually, right? Right? Alright. Save some time from running. Now that I use... I don't think I need any of the boss soul weapons. So maybe I will just consume them. Perhaps. Yeah, I will. Okay. Let me see something, actually. I can fast roll with... That's a mid roll. Well... Dang, still a mid-roll. Okay, fair enough. What if I... Still a nope. Still, though, even with just the chest piece, my defense just went from... What, 26 to 68? Yeah. Sold. And I can still fast roll. That's awesome. And it's plus two. Means now it does 80. Yes. However, that'll have to do it for today's stream. I gotta start getting ready for work. So, thank you all for watching. If you want to watch it again, it'll be up on YouTube as well as on Twitch. And I will see all of you next time.